The weekly Light Blast is a channeled ascension topic for lightworkers, providing self-healing, focus, and empowerment. For information on this and much more, visit jamyeprice.com. Weekly Light Blast. Freedom. Freedom is an internal perspective. All of your life is lived in your internal experience. What is outside of you is merely a reflection of your beliefs, perceptions, and reactions. How is an action different from a reaction? It would seem that an action begins from within you, and a reaction is a response to something that began outside of you. But in truth, they both begin within you. You are the common factor in your life at all times. Love is the connective flow that opens you to the fullness of your own being and the unseen truth of God in form. As you seek the perspective of love in all situations, even the challenges, you open the gates of freedom that can show you the glory of life. From that perspective, your actions and your reactions are the impulse of love interacting with life. At times, it's easy to feel stuck in poor choices, the lesser of two evils, or what seems to be no choice. But choice is always available. This physical world is loud, distracting, and it seems so solid. Yet your internal world is your vast, powerful soul speaking to you and through you. How do you allow that to shape your view of life? How do you view your ability to navigate it? Your freedom is the choice within you, which manifests as action and reaction. Listen to the prompting of your soul that glorifies your unique beingness. Listen to the pulse of love that quietly calls your attention. The world around you will clamor for your attention. Your choice is your action and reaction. What happens when you react with love? What happens when you forgive, forget, and forego the option of maintaining the chains of the past? Allow the past to become wisdom rather than an excuse for anger. That is the truer definition of reaction, taking an action that is the same as in the past. The freedom to choose a new action or inaction, which is inward action, is what changes the world one moment, one person at a time. Choose. As we sit to blast freedom, we are flowing the powerful connective force of love that bonds life into form. We are the gateway of new solution that quietly awaits our attention to allow it into action. We are forming new life within and silently calling those hearts with ears to hear. We are forgiving easily, as so many are not taught their true power and beauty. We are love in action and reaction, as life renews with each loving breath. Blast on, blast on.